Welcome to my garden. In this video, I'm making a cheap bird feeding station and I will hang the pinecone fed balls that I made in the previous video in it. Watch till the end to find out if the birds will like it. A saw stand can be very useful even in winter. I use it to hold an oak branch that I found during a walk around our village. As I don't have any small trees near my kitchen window, I use this branch as a bird feeding station. It is not only cheap, it also looks very natural. If you want to know how I made these pine cones, check out my previous video for a step-by-step guide on how to make your own vegetable mix. Now all I have to do is wait for the birds to come. During winter, birds can really use our help. Although I have a small garden, I would love to attract as much wildlife as possible. Thank you. healthy wildlife balance in the garden helps us to get rid of pests like slugs and snails. Birds are not only very useful, but watching them in my garden gives me so much pleasure.